Coffee is commonly embraced at the center of our daily lives. For many people, coffee means a moment to converse, recharge, and reflect.
A cup of conversation builds on this culture and adds a layer of empathy and authentic communication. We do this by posing a short but thought-provoking question, quote, or statement to the individual. These blurbs encourage an attitude of authenticity, openness, empathy, and awareness. Cup of Conversation strives to provoke people to think and converse with oneself and others in a memorable manner.
Hi, I'm Amy.
I'm Sandia.
And I'm Jonathan.
And we are behind Cup of Conversation. As we're brainstorming ideas on how coffee cups could serve and address social values, we concluded that apathy and lack of awareness were major issues that inhibit well-being within our society.
Our society is very fragmented, and it can make you feel really isolated. Worse yet, it enables the majority to make broad and wide assumptions about the world around them and the people within it.
While these issues are not easily addressed, we believe that simple gestures that encourage the development of rapport and empathy amongst people is a great step towards building a community that builds collective meaning, interacts, and cares.
Whether or not Cup of Conversation introduces creative thought into our daily lives is another consideration we've focused on while developing the concept. With direct questions and statements, our cup prompts people to create their own context and narrative, articulating their own assumptions and worldview.
Additionally, our lid immediately catches attention without using the cup space that various brands use to promote their names. It's an opportunity for brand marketing and community initiative at the same time.
The expression, "Would you like to get a coffee with me?" is well known and communicates a desire to socialize. A cup of conversation inspires dialogue, thought, and creativity. With our senses and thoughts engaged, we build a stronger rapport with others, the people we know, and our communities. Further, it fosters meaning and appreciation of life. Connecting people and facilitating empathetic communication is the ultimate purpose of our cup.
The coffee cup can be found at the center of your day and now at the center of your conversation.
They can enhance our existing cafe culture without creating more waste. It doesn't matter if you're ordering a double whipped cream frappe coco latte
or a double-double.
A cup of conversation serves only to add authenticity and depth to your coffee experience.
The results can be heard all around you.
Like a buzz in the air.
Conversations being inspired, all the while expanding minds, creating empathy, and bridging fragments within our society.
Through creative innovation, we've taken a functional yet underused component of the common coffee cup and turned it into something truly inspirational.
A cup of conversation. A hit before the first sip.